What's up, everybody? Creepy Glitter here, and if you did watch my last video, I told you that we would be playing some Brick Bronze, so here is Roblox Pokemon Brick Bronze. Okay, tap to play. We haven't played this game in such a long time. We have a lot of Pokemon, one badge, and my name is Creepy Killer. Creeper Killer. We can't go first person mode for this, I remember now. Wait, did it go this way? This way. Three of you are Pokemon really quick. Take out Jax, I don't like it. Okay, so our Pokemon got a Cubone level 10. A Stinky is my favorite Pokemon. Wartortle, I need to go to them. Yeah, you know. Litleo. Mankata. We always use him a lot because he has cut. And Patrat. Don't really like him. But, you know. Have to use him. Okay. So I'm gonna run over to the non center. Don't give me to. And I forgot where we left the Abyssal. It's a little bit interesting. Void. Tackle. I don't want him to die. Please don't kill him. Please kill. No kill. No kill. No kill. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Oh, really? I hate you. Just one twirl, guys. There we go. Oh. My second favorite Pokemon. Oh my goodness. I need to switch Pokemon right now. Where's my worst Pokemon? Where's my worst Pokemon? Come on, come on. Show me my worst Pokemon. Mankata, Mankata. Go. Free attack. Hit 3 times. Cut. Kill it. He's pretty strong. 2 times. Harden. That's what I like about his furry attack. It hits like a lot of fun. Leech life. Then he's gonna go for them. You know what? I'm going for the Great Ball. Yes. Come on. 2, 3 rock. Yes! Oh my goodness. He's sound. He's safe and sound. Safe and sound. Oh my goodness.
Oh yes, I know what that is.
Rhino. Wait, 7.
Uppercase is his name.
No.
Yes. I have to go and get him right now. Have I done this guy? No, I already have. So that means I still have to go. Wait. Is there a Pokemon Center over there? Okay, I'll go through here first. Because I need to go to
the Pokemon Center. If there is any Pokemon Center here,
I'll be screwed. And I'll have to go straight forward. It's bad. Yes! Pokemon Center, Pokemon Center. Wait. No! No! Oh! Wait. Is that. Wait. Where is the Pokemon Center? Is there no Pokemon Center here? Wow, dude. Really? About up here.
Dude, really? Hate you.
Did I get through here already? Probably have. Yeah, I've been through here, I think. This is where the
volcano is, right?
No, we already went to
Jeez, we have to fight a lot now. I have to get some healing items. Okay, let's go to bag. Get one more stinky medicines. Antidote spray time. Pointing. One of two left effects. Use. Stinky. I know. Don't have any effect. Guess we're gonna have to fight with Rhyhorn.
And Wartortle, that's probably already dead. Wartortle. Wartortle.
That's funny. That's so funny.
That's so funny, dude. Dude, that's so funny.
So funny, I hate you. Is this guy can challenge me? Or have I already? Yeah, it's because I've already done. Don't give me Pokemon. Yes.
Have I done you is my question. I've already.
Oh, a Litleo.
I don't have to buy a lot of them now. Now, have I already done you?
Nope, I haven't. That means I'm going the right way. Okay. I heard there are some rare Pokemon ahead in the cave. My only problem is that I'm terrified of caves. Can I see your Pokemon instead?
I'm bald.
Goodness. Why do people take me with like so bad Pokemon? I can beat him with literally anything. I can beat that thing with anything. Like literally anything. I kind of like a little bit. I don't know if that's the one that evolves really cool.
Bone Club.
How about Tail Whip? Zubat uses a wing attack.
Growl.
No!
Run. There's no angle. Patrat. You're pretty evil.
Siddle. This little guy is really evil.
Bide. Aw. Fainted. Litleo. Come on, go, buddy. I'm gonna lose. Ember. Ember's so good. Ow, it did not hurt. How about Leer?
Okay.
Work up. Yes, he snapped out of it. Level 11! Move Headbutt. He knows four moves. Headbutt.
Yes. Let's see what Headbutt has. Headbutt has a lot of power. Ember, I am obviously keeping. Tackle. Leer has no. Workup has none. I think.
Wait, no. No.
Do I need to refresh the deck?
Yes. Okay.
Let's see what lowers opponent's defense. I don't really need that. Raise user's attack, special attack.
I really don't need any of these. I think I'm not. Yes.
1, 2, 3. Ta-da! Lilio forgot to use workup. And Lilio learned headbutt. Headbutt is so strong.
Zubat again. No.
I accidentally placed. Okay.
Headbutt.
Come on, break out of it. Don't kill yourself. It's going to be embarrassing. Oh, he's broke out of it. He just broke out of it.
Headbutt again.
No, Lilio! He was so good.
And Kata hung the loose so bad.
Fight. I'm going to die, ain't I? Scratch. Yeah, I have no Pokemon. That's probably gonna beat him.
No Pokemon. Bone Club. Center protecting the top. Okay. Where am I right now?
Thank you for waiting. We were just trying to protect the floor. Okay, thank you.
Okay. Hope I don't see you again.
I don't see you again.
Okay, let's go to the computer. We don't need this guy. Like, really bad, we do not need this guy. I really want Ampatrack.
Rhyhorn is gonna get switched. Wait, let's see his moves. I've never seen. Summary.
Moves, horn attack,
tail whip, furry attack, and scary face.
Ooh, this guy's sick. Patrick, get the heck out of here. I'll be watching. Right.
Okay, Fampi. This guy has cool moves. Summary. Ember, Smog, Withdraw. Oh, this guy's got sick moves. I like these moves. Right here. This guy's really good.
Jinx. Look, his moves, Tackle the Air Charge, and learn the other one, though. Okay, I think those are all a good Pokemon, right?
Yeah. Okay, close.
Okay, let's go to this guy. Come on, Pokemon. Can I help you? Bye. Potion, super potion.
Ice Heal, Escape Rope. Burn Heal, Awakening. Paralyze Heal.
I need a Paralyze Heal, like, so bad. No.
Paralyze you. Paralyze. For paralyze, just it can be used once to free a Pokemon that has been paralyzed.
By that, okay, only one. Is there any Pokemon, anything for
nothing? I don't need you to do anything with me right now.
So please get out of my face.
Okay, out of my face. Cancel. No, I'll never come here.
This is so weird. Oh, I didn't even know this place was a Pokemart. What? I just went through it on purpose? Dummy. Pemba City. It's Pemba City. Pemba City! Is this where I'm supposed to go? No, cause that's where I came from, right? Came through here. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Literally, I don't know. I think I'm supposed to go this way? I think. I don't know.
I think it's this way. Anyways.
Why is he just walking? What? No! No, reset character. No! I want to reset my character.
Oh my gosh. Really? No!
To my character. Something's wrong with my character. Go Stinky.
Stinky.
Okay. Am I back to normal? Sure I am. Okay. And this is the awfully wrong way. Bye bye.
I really, really don't need this right now. This is going so bad right now.
Okay, so this is not the correct way. Let's remember that. Not the red one.
Not the red one. Remember that. Not the red one.
Okay. And it should be the I don't know color. The green, red, and blue.
Or gray and white. Okay, just keep.
Who? These people look recognizable. Like, don't I see them from somewhere? Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Ponita, which I'm not gonna need, and what for? It's so hard to do it.
Really? No.
I don't need you.
This guy.
The battle, go ahead, buddy. Obviously, I always have
poison gas. Switch Pokemon to War Turtle.
Come on, you can snap out of confusion. Bubble.
Yes. Zubat fainted.
Grew to level 11. Yeah, no.
Not shoddy.
Wow.
You send out a 14 level Pokemon. I guess a 24.
Who does that?
Who puts a level 14 against a 24 level? Wartortle is doing so well right now, though. The wrong.
Bad thing. It's not doing so much effect.
It's my problem. Me problema.
Petra. No. Wait, I can't do anything to Rhino. Rhino. Rhyhorn, whatever. Go Rhino. Sand attack. Free attack.
That's good.
Free attack. Oh, that did not do so much. Three times. About. About tail whip. He doesn't even have a tail. Scary face.
Horn attack.
Ooh, horn attack is pretty strong. Really super strong. He's out. Yay. Wow, his Pokemon are really nice. Thank you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a really big cave to battle.
With all my Pokemon halfway dead.
Mountains.
Wait, haven't we already passed in here?
Yeah, haven't. I'm pretty sure we've already been through here, haven't we? Is this the one? Ooh, Magpie. No, we haven't saw this guy.
He has a very oddly shaped head, though. Not something I like about.
No.
That Pokemon is so cool. Look at him. He looks a bit awkward, though.
Just gonna look at that.
But look at the size of that person. I'm gonna take a run for it. I kinda don't wanna
battle him. Yeah, we haven't been through this one. I don't think so. We've seen this guy, Torkoal. Turtle, we already have. No. We already have him.
Don't we? Yeah. Unless we do a war. Torkoal gets Torkoal.
Yeah, we have been through here. No more. Why does he look like a grass type? He's in a lava cave. Have we been through here? I don't think so.
That's the really thing, annoying thing
about this. It's always real, like,
Pokemon just pop on
out of anywhere. It's not like grass and stuff.
Have I talked to this guy? I've been afraid of him for a while now. It's that there's nothing to yet discover.
You know, I could really use, though, a good battle. Battle me again? No.
Yeah, we have been through here. Why didn't I know that? Numel, I don't want you. I don't like you.
We've already been through here.
Okay, let's get out of here then.
What?
No. I'm really warning you, you shouldn't.
Numel? I don't want you.
No Numel, no Numel, no no no.
No Numel. Dude, I'm warning you, be careful in there.
Route 6. Have I already battled you? I sure have. Run away.
Chest, run away.
Blitzel. I like that Pokemon. Not so much, because I love horses, though.
Something I do like.
Why can't I get through here? Hello. Have I this tall? Your fast was created by Molten Noble last year. They make great places to sit and wait for trainers to battle. Ooh, I haven't battled this guy. Killer Hiker Kent would like to battle.
Geodude, I love that Pokemon. I love that Pokemon so much. Why can't I ever get that Pokemon? So I guess the path right now I'm going through is
for a rock type or something. Geodude, roll out. A war turtle.
Eat his big butt. Just take a bubble to his face. There we go. A one shot kill. One, and then a shot, and then a kill. It's a very, very good life hack.
Slack off.
Ew!
He should be slap off. He's always slapping down on the floor.
Is that a moth or something? There we go.
Bye-bye.
Oh, he's sleeping. I lost my spot. Put my spot here. What?
I didn't understand. Did I not read it correctly? Hope I find a rock Pokemon.
Let's see. Blitzel. Heck no.
Alright, he's not a rock type. He's like a lightning type, isn't he? I don't really know. I'm just looking at his skin. Literally.
What do you want to say? I'm studying this strange
configuration of him that has been placed on Turku power and not by not sure he means.
They all lead to. Do these two paths lead to the same thing? Yeah, this is weird. This is so weird. What am I supposed to do now?
Ooh, what's this?
Puddle dirt seems to have been made by a Pokemon. What do I do now?
Zubat, these guys are poisonous. They're not rock. These guys are poisonous.
Better be careful. These guys are poisonous.
Okay, let's go through here. See what I find. Okay, what does she say?
Route 6 and Act to Interior Venus are up ahead. Watch out for the dirt mounds. They are nests of wild ants. They have been known to bite.
Oh.
I also want to visit the strange rock formation on Route 6. I heard it was crafted by an ancient Pokemon, Lamrock, with some mysterious purpose. We're on vacation. We went to visit Mount Agnes. We're up north. We always have visited. Wanted to visit somewhere warmer.
Oh, isn't that guy, yeah, and then didn't that guy just talk about the
strange, what's the name? He's not famous. Is he? I want to go up there. Him with the leaf Pokemon? I really want to capture myself some, Bulbasaur. Mount Centaur. Yes.
Okay, I'll take a few minutes. There we go. Thank you for waiting. Bulbasaur.
See you again. Oh boy. Okay, let's get out of here. But first, I really want to battle this gym. I think I have all my really good Pokemon.
I think we can do it this time, guys. I think we can do this gym. Count on it, guys. Count on it.
Have you already beat this gym? I think we have. No, because we only have one badge. That was from the electric one, wasn't it? Ugh. I hate core. We can jump now, that's good. I have to walk, because this is wait. No. I can jump. That was a hard one. No. Okay, it's going to be a hard one right here. I hate pork. Cool with Bobo. Jump super slowly. Dude, I jumped. Is it because you're not allowed to jump on this game? It's just the G code that I probably entered, which I didn't. And I pressed. Does it not let me jump in this specific part? Oh my, really? I'm so mad right now. I'm gonna go super slowly. Really? Okay, go super slow. Oh my gosh. No! See? That's what I hate about lava. Ah! Would it be better to do it like sideways? Better like the sideways thing? Sideways? Oh no! 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 See, it just jumped by itself, but when I try to jump, it doesn't jump. Great. Why didn't the thing jump? They only jump once and then that's it. You can't jump anymore. That took so long.
Watch your step. Watch your step. You almost step on level tower back there. Maybe a better loot thing. More careful. Pyromancer liked the battle.
Slugma.
Looking just dripping on stuff.
Gas. My favorite move. Scratch. The only thing I like using him for is for the poison gas,
and then switch to.
I have an idea. I can use the poison gas and then switch
to Wartortle, and I'll finish him off for the battle.
Okay, I am
bubble to the face, buddy. Bubble to the face. Super effective exposing. Oh yay! It's three more. Next level.
Okay, yes. No. I want to focus on. No, I love him. Bubble. One shot kill. Knew it. Focus on my
fainted.
Pokemon? Yes. No.
I keep pressing yes.
Another Slugma.
Easy. It's super effective Pokemon Slugma. Fainted! And there we go. Now you're thinking. Oh.
Dude, literally. Dude, I'm jumping. You guys saw it. You guys saw I pressed the jump button. Dude, I didn't even touch that. Why is it so hard? I hate this. Oh, new skill of climbing.
Can I make this? Come on.
Come on, it's the easiest. It's the easiest thing ever I was gonna say. But guess not. We'll have better strategy. Just keep tapping it.
Wow. Finally.
I don't step on a tile. Come on, battle.
You're moving awfully fast here.
This isn't a race, you know. Okay, let's go. Ooh! My favorite. One of my favorite Pokemons. Charmeleon. Because I love what that guy
evolves to. He spawns. I think it's his. Life. He evolves into, what's it called? It's called, Charizard, I think. Yeah, Charizard. And it's so cool. It's like a huge dragon. And it's like, and it's indestructible. Indestructible. I think I have something in my bag that's... No. No. No, 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 no.
Can I reset my character? No.
No, 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 no.
No. Okay, so fight him. It's a bubble.
No! 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 It didn't save. Guys, it didn't save. Wow! Wow! How smart am I? Well, guys, there you go. Guess I'm gonna leave you guys there. If you did enjoy the video, please leave a big fat thumbs up. And if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. See ya!